comments that were made, and there were several that concerned me. One of them was the release remaining hostages. That told me that he planned on killing someone.
It was obvious that he had violence.
Things of liberation, abortions, and so forth, things that didn't make sense. So to me, it became obvious after reading that this person was emotionally unstable. That's when I knew that this thing is not going to end the way I wanted to. The negotiator's not going to be able to talk to him now.